First Krypton, now Metropolis.
That's supposed to be clever.
Accomplished.
Supergirl wins.